may I present to you the graduating class of 2014.